Hello there. My name is Antonia Adelaiwa, and together with me here is Maria Lesner, the Excellency, the Ambassador of Sweden to Cote d'Ivoire.
Hello, Antonia.
And we are here in the hub of Abidjan, Cote d'Ivoire, which is one of the fastest growing countries in Africa, with a sustained GDP growth of 6 to 7% since 2016. And it's still estimated to continue growing at that rate in 2019 and 20. What do you think about West Africa's growth, Maria?
I think it is absolutely fabulous. It's something that has not been exploited enough. We've had a very long period here in West Africa, particularly in the coastal countries, but also generally, of economic growth in the neighborhood you're mentioning, 7 to 8% every year. There is also a very high urbanization trend, and combined with the population growth, it creates an environment where they really seek, in all of these countries, they seek competence, technology, and experience when it comes to all kinds of services tied to urbanization. It's about energy systems, transport systems, and also other injections into the economy. And particularly with a sustainability, a technology that combines with sustainability. Because there is no way you can go here in West Africa where people are not asking for what can we do in order to create an economy that is sustainable. So I would say Swedish companies have it all set out for them. It's very ripe to start investing in this area. I would want people to understand that all these countries that I'm working with as Alaska, stable democracies with fairly well-functioning democratic governance. So that creates a wonderful environment for companies.
Thank you very much, Maria. That is fantastic. Totally true. Swedish companies have a lot of opportunities in Cote d'Ivoire and in West Africa. And what it comes to is, actually with the signage of the Africa Free Trade Agreement, this country realizes that there is need for infrastructural development, and Swedish companies can work together with them to reach that level where they are well positioned to benefit from it. In Sweden, I've been working closely with the embassies, Maria, one of those, to help large, small and mid-sized companies in this region. And we've put together our perspective on the business opportunities that you can get as a Swedish company in this region. And you can see the link below this video. If you're interested, please reach any of our offices in Africa. Bye there.
Bye.